Okay, let me check if I'm actually online. Oh, could this actually be working? Yeah, I can hear myself. Perfect. That's working then. Okay. Welcome to the stream, I guess, for everyone original watching. Oh wait, you should probably turn this off. Blep. Okay, no downloading for you, Steam. You meme. Okay, welcome to the stream. And as you might be able to guess, we will be playing a game. But first, I'll be sitting here killing time until it's actually time to stream. So, what we're going to play today is Yoshi's Island. It's a game I've played as a little bab. As in, yeah, wait, what year was that? I don't remember anyway. My sister used to have a SNES. She still has it actually. And I played all the games on there, like Yoshi's Island, all the good shit. And that's what we're going to do tonight. Okay, wait, actually I'm gonna start now, actually. I think I'm gonna already start. Let me just load the game. Load game. Load come. No. There. That should work. And full screen. I mean, I'm obviously capturing this from an actual SNES. I'm not using an emulator or something. So please don't bully me. I'm gonna have to turn this down a bit. Let me know if the volume's okay. A long, long time ago. This is a story about Baby Mario and Yoshi. A stork hurries across the dusky pre-dawn sky. In his bill, he supports a pair of twins. Suddenly, a shadow appears in a gap between the clouds and races towards the stork with blinding speed. Screech! The babies are mine! Whoa! Snatching only one baby, the creature vanishes. Into the darkness from whence it came. The second baby falls undetected towards the open sea. Oh no. Meanwhile, here's Yoshi's Island, home to all Yoshis. It's a lovely day, and Yoshi is taking a walk. Huh? Suddenly, a baby drops in onto his back. The baby seems to be fine. This is very fortunate. Well, something else fell with the baby. Let's take a peek. It looks like a map. Maybe the stork was using it. But Yoshi can't figure it out. Yoshi decides to talk to his friends. Kamek, the evil magic Koopa, and kidnap Alpha Baby. Quickly dispatches his toadies.
Toady!
When he discovers that he missed the other baby. Yoshi heads leisurely back to the other Yoshis. Unaware of the danger at hand. Kamek's forces are actively searching the island. Will these two children ever reach their parents safely? So that was it, the opening sequence, and I must turn this down a bit, it's a bit loud. At least for me. So, is anyone in chat already? Wait, let me check. There should be a... No, I can't. Where? I'm gonna be curious, man, and be very curious. Oh yeah, I have a viewer. Hello, viewer person. Don't know who it is, but someone's watching. Wait, I'm watching. You will never speak of this to anyone. Anyway, let's carry on. Yoshi's Island. And I'm going to play with file 1, because I want to make myself sound important. This paradise is Yoshi's Island, where all the Yoshis live. They are all in an uproar over the baby that fell from the sky. Wait, the baby seems to know where he wants to go. The bond between the twins informs each of them where the other is. The Yoshis decide to carry the baby to his destination via a relay system. Now begins a new adventure for the Yoshis and baby Mario.
Beautiful. It is such a beautiful game.
No, actually, the art style is really pretty for this. Welcome to Yoshi's Island. Okay, let's see. If baby Mario falls off Yoshi's back, the countdown timer will begin. When it reaches zero, Kamek's toadies will kidnap baby Mario. The more stars you collect, the safer you are. The countdown timer will slowly count back up to 10. Complete a stage by passing baby Mario to the next Yoshi. Okay, let's see. I'll jump like this. Okay. Time to collect the coins. Now I can swallow enemies and turn them into eggs, like Yoshis do. Okay, wait, no, actually, I can jump below this and that. Okay, cool. So how does this work again? Can I even... Okay, wait, let me... Hovering jump by holding B... What? Yeah, welcome to the stream, Phantron. It is a game I'm playing, which you cannot see. By holding B down, you can hover in the air for a short time. Make the extra effort. Most overrated SNES game? Wait, what? What do you mean overrated? It's great. Oh no, he could be right. So, wait, no, I don't... Okay, let me actually... Oh no. Hello. I have returned from sneezing. Okay. Yoshi's Woolly World is much perfect compared. Well, I haven't played that, so... Who cares, man? Mama Luigi.
That's Mama Luigi to you, Mario!
Make eggs, throw eggs. Okay, let's see. Oh, that's how it worked. Okay, I got this. Making eggs.
Ego. The searing egg!
Okay, let's do this shit. That's not what I wanted, but I'll figure this out. No game sound? Let me fix that. Okay, this should probably do it. Wait, I should probably look at the... Okay, is the game sound there now? Special flower, gather 5 for a 1-up. They add to your point total. They also add flowers to the goal ring roulette.
Okay. Is the game sounding?
You hear a voice from a guy. Well, what voice from what guy?
But yeah. Where? What are you talking about? Oh no.
No in-game sound.
Why? I must know.
That's weird. Why doesn't it capture the game? As in the sound of the game.
Wait, what?
I'm getting informed of things which are not correct. I will fix them all.
Fix 20 dicks. No, I must defeat the game and win.
Come on, work, damn it. Yes, okay.
Joblis Island, Island.
Yes, game is Yoshi Boboshi. Okay, I couldn't wait. I can't properly update my streaming information. Oh well. Wow.
Don't do this to me, please. This is not good.
Let's see, is audio there now? Wait. Okay. Audio this time, maybe? Let me just check on my own, actually. Haha, I know how to do that. That should capture now. It says it captures, so I guess it do. It's loud.
Jeez.
Good like this? Tell me if it's... Wait, I can actually... I think I should... Maybe like that? Good like this? Anyone? Perfect. Wonderful. I don't know who I should trust now. So I'm just gonna sit here like this. This is the fate Yoshi gets. For not having proper sound output. So tell me now, is the sound okay? Or should I turn it up a bit? Or whatever? Make double as now? Like this? Is that okay? Oh. What new? Maybe like this? Is this alright? Jeez!
Ah!
God damn it, Hotel Mario, fuck off. Yes, now it's good. Okay, thank you. Lick. Just sitting in a cave, licking clowns. Ooh, currants. Give me all them currants.
One up!
No! Damn it! Whoops. No! Ah!
No!
Yes! I have done it! Oh god. Let me just grab a boulder. Where's the Wii version to aim cursor? No. Don't even think that. It's not allowed. Forbidden thought. Yeah. Collector coins, please.
Yeah. Push it. Push it to the limit. Ba, 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 ba. I don't know the lyrics to this song.
Give me that and this. Ah. Yeah. Get in there. No. Okay. I don't remember the controls being this floaty. Or I just suck. Could be either of the two. Die! Get the coin. Burn. Ha! Ha-ha!
Prep!
Oh shit, it's a refill guy. Give me all the flavor. I love flavor, man. No more! Perfect. That's how that's exactly how I planned that. Anyway. So. Eat this dead plant. No! Delicious breakfast. Early evening soup. We don't have the copyright to the extended SNES graphic chips anymore. No Star Fox Yoshi Island SNES possible. Release them on SNES Mini. Oh, yeah, actually, I guess. What are you trying to hit at, huh?
We're trying to ruin Nintendo's reputation. That won't do.
Fuga. Ah. Oh no. Aha. Go. Yeah. No, no bonus game for me. Sorry, I'll stop. Okay, that was level number one, and after each level, the Yoshi passes the baby on to the next Yoshi. Time to go! Next level. Pwner's game? Yes.
Watch out!
Below. The Yoshis do the suck. No! Root guy!
Keep pressing the wrong buttons!
stores. Give me the stores. Cool, it's the Stargate. Get it? This is the middle ring for this level. You may continue from here. Okay. Oh, it also turns all enemies that are inside to stars. Stairs. Ah! Ah! Die! Haha! Woo! Okay. Oh, I remember this. This is cool. Some good shit. Scheit. Schneut. Okay, this is, I think, where, yeah. It is in fact the peanut house. Oh, another Stargate. Yes, I'm gonna keep calling them Stargates, because that's exactly what they are. Okay, it can get pretty annoying, switching between, no face and face. You know what I mean? But I need, oh man. So... Press start to display your score. To use special items, use were and were to choose an item and press A. To exit, press B. Oh. Oh, it's a secret place. It's not a secret at all. Okay. Let's see. You can morph into a helicopter by touching the helicopter bubble. Touch the Yoshi block in time and Baby Mario will be warped to Yoshi. That sounds exactly like something I would... Oh! Oh no! Oh! Oh no! Sorry, Yoshi. There's nothing I could do. Aha! Oh. This is dumb to control. I want all the shit. Give it all to me. What, already? No! This can't be over yet! I'm gonna do it all again. Thinking about it, this is such a dumb power. No! Give me that! Could be a red coin. Would be a dead coin. No! I was cheated! Return me to place. Place I belong. I love the music in this game, it's so great. Ah! Oh god, that was close. Ah, do I even want that Yoshi block? I guess I do. Oh god, that was close! That's it. I decided to eat this ghost. Because fuck ghosts. That's why. Aha! Oh, what? No! I want that. Whatever it is. Yeah, that was useful. Let's see what's down here. Nothing of value, it seems. What do we have here? Oh, it's a load of nothing. My favorite kind. I need to fly there once more. Soaring through the sky. Wishing I would die. So. Woo! Fly! Where to go? Oh, up there! I see it! Yes! No! Haha! Got it! Okay, I did it. I did this. I did the thing. Cool stuff. And more coins. Yes! No! No! Come back! No! Okay, I accept my fate. Oh, cool! I'm full on stars. Do I have everything? I do! Let's get on with the thing. Wanted that one up though. I'm a sad boy. Give me a bonus game. You cunt! Ah, you absolute asshole! Yawns. Go to bed. Oh, it's Vladek. Hey, Dark Edge, welcome to my shitty stream. Hope you enjoy your stay. I don't know what else to say to you, but hey. Where's the memes, my dudes? They're right here. Look, it's one to meme, the cave of Chomp Rock. See, that's a meme. They chomp, and they are rocks. Look, I killed this guy, and now he's a chompy. I want that. Give it to me, can I? No, I don't have anything! I want that! Fuck, I should have known! Anyway.
Let's go.
Oh, Schwibber, Schwish! Oh yeah, pound the ground. Pound the ground, my favorite sex joke. Wah. Give me the stars. Indiana Johnson? What are you talking about? Flarp. Flirp. Flarp. I'm gonna eat. Pound it, oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's good shit. No, give me my rock back! Can you smell the rook is spawning? The rook. Yes, Dwayne the Rook Jinsen. I got this. I got this.
There are two controller confused ray crunch for egger throwing.
Would you like to switch? No. I like this one. Because I already switched it when I started this game. Haha! Die! Oh wait, what? Lick the wall. It's my favorite flavor. Crystal meth flavor. The mind is free. Where's the walking fee? Yeah,
Right behind you, huh? Got him. Time to walk through the Stargate.
Oh! Way too close, sometimes. Like this time. Yoshka, no. Don't lose the pep. I want the key. The key to my destiny. It's not here. I'll find it elsewhere. What with the eggs? Okay. Oh, you've never played this game or seen anything of it, basically. You're playing Yoshi, and he's supposed to get baby Mario somewhere. And every time you see an enemy, take this one for example. Oh wait, let's demonstrate it with these. You can lick it up, swallow it, and it becomes an egg. And the eggs are ammunition. You can have up to 6 at a time. Look at my egg army. And the eggs are my best friends. My only friends, in fact. Oh, give me that! Give me that! Yeah, I'm just eating all the enemies. The game is so good! And now I got a key! For a gate! Which is not here, it's up there! So, let's get through this. I don't remember what's in here. Vladek, don't! Don't do that! Throwing balloons! To throw the balloon, key in the... Oh, to throw the balloon, key in the button sequence as shown. The game time is limited. If the balloon pops on you, then you lose. Collect an item if you win. Oh shit, oh shit. B down, A left. I will win this. Y down, X down. Oh shit. Intense. Oh. Oh. A, B, right up. I can do this! I'm a Nintendo kid, I know where all the buttons are! Hey, up, right, up. You will be killed by balloon 50%. Fuck you. I'm gonna win this. The balloon is no match for me.
No!
I did this correctly. You didn't see anything. Ha! I won! Ho 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 ho! I'm gonna one up! Balloon is pumped for you. Balloon is... That was quick. Coins! Give me all the coins. Love coins. Oh gee, that victory girl scream. Yeah, so what?
Am I not a cute gamer, Grill?
Don't you see how cute I am? Ah, I'm so cute! Lick my lipstick! No, no, no. Have a direction, please. I like that you can just do this. Stand on it and... Show boobs? No. These are my personal boobs. You can't have them. Oh, there's a secret. Let's see. We got... Place. Who plays? Let's see. Is there anything secret in here? Sometimes there's like a... Okay, nothing of the sort, it seems. You fabulous twat.
Hey, you twat, you plonker! Fuck off! Go wank in a cave, you dingus!
I got the one-up. The only one-up I wanted. The one with one-up flavor. Not to be confused with 7-up, because that's a different kind of story.
No! No! What?
Haha! Bonus Schnazzagangans. Oh shit, that's pretty cool. No, 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 no. Here's the face of all meme. Whatever you say, man. Whatever you say.
What are you, insane? Come here.
Blump. Bonald bump. Let's see. Okay, let's go. No, 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 go back. Go back, but not too far! Not too far! No, 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 no!
No! No!
Does Baby Mario have a mustache? No. Look, if you look closely, you can see that it has its cap, then two eyes, and just a big nose. The big nose that Mario just has. Because he's a fucking plumber. It's a plumber nose. Ever heard of that? No, 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 stay up there, stay up there, stay up there, stay up there, I want to go! No, Peppa! Oh, I got it. Okay. Oh no! Baby Mario has a mustache in his diaper. That's scary. Is it a dirty Sanchez? Such an idiot. Come back, you twat. Baby baboon. Okay, let's see. I think... I want to die! Please! Oh god! Such a failure.
Give me the hat.
Better don't hit you. This time I got you, you prick!
No. Don't do this to me, game.
Why? I just needed all my stars and I fucked up. Give me the bonus game at least. Come on! Yes! Ho ho! Bonus challenge! I can't wait for it to be the one that sucks. I was expecting Conker's Bad Fur Day, but your PC is too outdated for 3D games. Stop bullying me, I played. Yeah, I'll see. Scratch and match! 1-up chance! Scratch 3 boxes, uncover Mario's to gain 1-ups. Scratch on, 3 toadies, 0 1-up. One Mario. One up. I see. I want to scratch the middle one. That's always the lucky one. See? And then I shall choose this one, because this is also the luckiest. See? It's very lucky. It's the Toady Mario. And this one, because I have no family. Because it's been kidnapped by toadies.
I got one up! Yeah!
Okay, it's time for the first castle. The first of many. Let's go. That was me on the castle, by the way. Bert the Bashful's 4. Okay, let's see. Hey. Give me the coins. I love coins. They smell like coins. Better than nothing. Yeah, I agree. Oh! I forgot about that. I legit forgot. I mean, I instantaneously remembered as soon as I saw the bean. But yeah, I forgot. Got all the stars I needed. The difference between the different colored eggs, basically, the green ones are just regular eggs. The yellow ones, if they break on something, they give you a coin, I think. And yellow eggs have the finest excellence. Yeah, exactly that. And the red eggs, I think, give you a red coin if they break on something. I'm not too sure about this one. I will find out as soon as I find a red one. So let's go back here, because I don't want to go that way again. With the smashing doors.
Woo!
Okay. Ah! I managed to find it. Not good. Okay, these blocks are pretty nice because they just give you eggs until you have six. Sick egg. Give me that. Yes.
No! I'm a fucking idiot. I want to.
None of you saw anything. It's all hidden. In the labyrinth of my face. Yeah, rip. Rest in F, my guys. Was a good run. Alas, I perish. Don't touch me, bad Thor. The frame rate issues in this game are real. It's a fucking SNES game. Why is that possible? Oh well. The lava touched me inappropriately, guys. Did you see? It was very rude and very lewd.
Ooh. Ooh.
But Yoshi butt. Yoshi's ass. So what if we take Yoshi's feet off? Will we just see a pair of human feet? Shoes.
Oh no!
Oh, by the way, another cool gameplay mechanic is that if I lose the baby by getting hit, I have a countdown which consists of my stars that I collected. And if it reaches zero, the baby gets
abortion!
No, it gets kidnapped. Yes, that's what I wanted to say. Kidnapped. Wait, what? The trap was a forehead?
I didn't even notice!
Oh, so yeah, see, it's 3 on these and 4 on the traps. Good to know. I will forget soon. I mean, I will forget. Baby Mario, please.
I'm doing this!
Yeah.
No! No, am I already bad at this?
No. I hate you. You and your kin. You can go die.
Oh, I'm so terrible.
My god, I can't believe I such a waste. Yeah, I agree. I fucking suck. Suck an egg. Let's see. Okay, let's go. Give me that.
No!
What happened to the stream? It should still be there. Is anything? Is anything the matter? So, can somebody please kill me? Would be greatly appreciated. Because I'm just too good at this game. I can't possibly continue playing this. Give me those, yes. I need them. Oh, it's a cool place. This game has cool graphics. Like all the cool kids are playing it.
Oh,
that was too close. Too close for comfort.
Give me that.
Okay. Oh. It's not something I enjoy. Almost getting roasted. Kill plant boss later with one hit if you cool. Shh, don't spoil anything, we have people in this.
Oh, I remember you! No!
Don't bully me! I'm good at games, okay? Just not this one!
Gimme the Star Chips, dweeb!
There it goes. Welcome back, Dark Edge. You probably just missed the best part. I'm sorry. Feel free to rewind anytime.
No, I want none of that.
Super Mario World 2, Yoshua's Eye-Kick.
I don't like that guy!
Oh man, what a nice flower pot. Would be a shame if someone were to break it. Whoops! Go away. Nobody likes you, Bill. Go play with your candy elsewhere. Where? You fuck off. Okay, there's the boss. Let's see what's in here then. Red door indicates danger. I did it! I defeated the flowers to get a flower.
Super Mario World 2, Yoshua's eye kick.
No!
Don't worry, I got this. It's all part of a plan, I swear. Flowception. Yeah, I guess. Let's see what's in there. One last flurry of coins. Okay, let's go. Boss time.
So you're still on the baby's side, Yoshi baby. Then get a load of this.
Okay.
So yeah, that's absolutely me, this guy. That guy down there, the shining guy. Look how cool I am and sexy.
Go away.
Give me that eggs.
No! Why am I... Suck an egg!
Just the worst at this game! Oh god, the frames! Ah, why is this... Victory achieved! Also, these guys are Xelebo, Obelix reversed. Does that mean Obelix is upside down in his pants? And his eyes and nose are something different? Oh no, why would you do this?
The music is way too addicting. Let's go.
1-5, hop hop, donut lifts. Oh no, it's a scroll level. Oh shit, oh fuck, fuck, shit, shit. Oh shit, shit, fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh fuck, 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 shit. Oh my god, I'm gonna throw up. Oh no, no, why would you do this to me? Oh shit, oh fuck, I'm gonna suck a knee. Go down, go down, go down, go down, go down. What? Why did I do that noise? Oh well, I guess it can't be helped. Where are unique Yosh power-ups? I agree.
Oh, I don't want more! No! No!
Super Mario World 1 is better in every shrimp. Yeah, well, good luck.
Good luck with that opinion, huh?
Yes! Give me your starships, dweeb! It's me, Settle Kyber! My ego!
No!
It's me, Toad! Why am I not in this game, huh?
The Stargate! Yes, it's opened!
It opened. I never even watched Stargate. Haha, fools. I'm doing actually half decent at this. Even before I get killed brutally. I'm just not going to comment on this one. I will stop that now. I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, I did. I really did jinx myself. egg explosive diarrhea. New meme. More coins. Missed one. Sorry. My coin didn't contain it.
No, no, no! Give me that! Woo-hoo!
Oh, I need these.
The last one. Yes!
Need Wii mode. Yes.
I did it. Woo! That was stressful. Yes! Bonus game!
I have lost control over my life.
30, 20, 5!
Woo! 100 points!
Who's the best? I'm the best. Let's see, scratch and match. Again? That's boring, I wanna do the other one, I wanna get some cool items. Okay, I want this one. That's one. That one's always lucky. I'm lying, it's the middle one. When will you stream full full walkthrough of Paper Mario Sticker Star? No thanks!
See, the middle one, it's always the lucky one.
And this one. See? It's Paper Toadie.
Oh right, Toad is not in this game because he got replaced by Toadie.
That makes sense. Makes perfect sense. Okay, next one. Oh, I remember this one, I think. 1-6. Shy guys on stilts.
Okay.
Lick, lick, lick. Lick, 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 lick. Go back to where you came from, demon. Go! Go! Oh, what's up here? One up. What's in here? I think I just missed something. Oh well. Okay, what's up here? Give me some of those. I need to eat this, please. I am on a diet. Diet for memes. And spleens. Okay. Aha! There's the problem! I see those. Those are very dark. Very dank. Sorry, I just find the music too good in this game. Whoops. I guess I can't properly aim down.
No! What? What? Whoa!
Wah wah wee wah!
Okay.
No! No!
Okay, yeah, well, actually, I have an idea. Why didn't I do this from the start? Because I'm a fucking idiot, correct? Good guess, my children.
No! Why am I doing this?
I don't need all my progress. I just don't need it, you know? Chomp on that. Ah, got him. Told him. Ooh! It's a bonus. Yoshi really likes to devour the empty coats of shy guys. Yeah, I guess. Oh, it's my favorite guy. Ah! Oh no! I'm a mole. A mole tank. What has my life become?
What happened to me? Help!
Help!
I turned into a guy and I want to die.
Oh, it doesn't respawn. That's just sad. Now we'll never get the... Fuck! Okay, keep calm. Oh wait, I'm a fucking idiot. Yeah, scratch that, I'm just fucking dumb. Should've touched the box of gummy bears. Oh, I don't like gummy bears, sorry. They only eat gummy demons. Just, they taste so much more hellish. Hell yeah. I like the flavor and the texture. Bat. Not a bat. It's not about bats. You better watch out. Oh shit, for bats! You've been bad, bats! I did it. How can we eat cream? Okay. We have a plant, yes! The flower of wisdom and dying. Red coin, okay, good. Suck on an egg. My favorite flavor, in fact. Okay, have I got missing one coin? That's so terrible. I missed the one-up balloon. That's so terrible.
Fuck you! I heard that bonus game!
Ninety-nine. Oh well. Time for the next one. Touch Fuzzy, get dizzy. I remember this level. This level is great. Especially because these guys are in it. See? I don't swallow, I only soak. Ah! No, hit that. No! Yes! The rating shit is the second reason why I don't like this game too much. Yeah, well, that's good for you. I remember that. No. Okay, actually, come down here. Gonna lick you. Lick you all. No. Respawn. There we go. Dead. Oh, there we go. It's the key to the castle.
Gee.
Okay, I think these are shiny eggs. But do these give you red coins? Oh well, time for minigame. Minigame fun time. Gather coins. Grab more coins than your enemy before the time reaches zero. Oh, I can do that.
Mine. Fuck off, you cunt.
Thanks for the boost, boy. Whoops, too slow.
Woo!
Ah! He got one! But I do too!
Ha!
I can also eat him! Got him!
Yeah.
I have wand. Okay. Time to get this. Okay, I don't remember what this item does, but I think... Doesn't it reveal all the secret clouds on the screen or some shit? Oh yeah, there's also something I forgot before. Okay, I got this. It's a cool thing. Oh god, what? Why? Oh yeah. So basically I ate a melon. And does this. I can also kill myself because I'm bad. That's a whole different story. Aha! Melon. No. Okay, I think now comes the best part of the level. Yes! It's time to get drugged, boys! Oh shit. Oh no! Give me the stars, my guy. Oh no, I'm so high. What the fuck? Yeah, what the fuck indeed, Dark Edge? Where's Xilibo when you need to rape? What? No! You fucking asshole! One up I never wanted. I hate myself.
And I want to die.
Please grant my wish. Oh, great genie. I can break these even. Look.
And I can do that.
I think I'm cheating. I could actually just do this. Yeah. Well, fuck, you kind of up with what I said. Yeah, you did. Just distracted me with your indecency.
Yes!
Bonus challenge is mine.
Ha 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 ha. 19, 20, 16, 5 out of 5.
10 out of 10.
No, wait, that's a different kind of meme. Okay, flip cards, item chance. Yes!
I want
all the green ones. Let's say all the green ones. Then we'll stop being greedy. Okay, good. I'll take that. Exit. Brexit. Got good shit. Woo! See, green's my lucky color. Except all the other colors. We are lucky too. Lucky too. Huh. Get it.
It's the guy from...
I can actually look at my scores. I like that.
Ooh, the 100s are flashing! Because we can't handle the fact they've been completed!
Time for the next boss. Carrier. Castle. Whatever. Salvo the Slime's Castle. Salvo just... a play on Survivor. That's gross.
I cheated. Should have went up here and got it. But instead, I got it like that. Oh, I'm such a game breaker.
Oh, fuck you too, man. Damn fishies is good eating.
Ha! Did it!
Give me the flower.
I already got free, right? Oh, damn.
Already got free.
Yes!
Your little breakfasts.
No! Fuck off. Stupid fish. Stupid. Okay, let's see, what do I get here? Hit the block to the right with an egg and some platforms will flip. Oh yeah, I remember this. I think I can also jump. Yeah. There we go. There we fucking go. Oh man. Look at that! Look! Look at it!
Eh.
No, I need more eggs. Give me my eggs. Go suck on them eggs.
No!
Flower pot.
Yes, great. Reveal the key.
Which I've yearned for so long. I want the eggs. Give me the eggs. I also want that flower. So I will get that flower. Like in the ancient time. You can fuck off. Feel free. I need more eggs.
Eggu, 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 eggu.
This should be the right thing to do. Get in there! Fly!
Come fly with me!
No, 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 no!
Ah, damn it!
Fug. Fly! Fly faster, fool! Okay. Think I'm good.
I'm good to go.
Haha! Boss time.
Did I get everything? Yeah, I got everything. Now I just need to not fuck up at the boss. Ooh, scary music.
Oh, it's a tiny bitty baby block.
Hi there, cute little Yoshi! Does Baby Mario want to go to Bowser's castle? I'll take him there in a hurry.
I already forgot what voice I did for him last time, so who gives a shit? I'm just doing it like however I feel like whenever. It is Big Baby Bloob. Oh, he's even bigger than expected. I can actually... Yeah!
It's my secret technique!
No! I won! Defeated! That's easy. That was easy. It's almost like it's the first world boss. Wow, that's so easy. Fuck, that was easy! Oh, so easy! I got the big key. Like keys. Look, Baby Mario doesn't have a beard. Look at him! Look at his face! He has no beard! It would be weird to have a beard like that.
Woo! I did!
Flower power, guys! Okay. This was World 1 done. I did okay, I guess. No, I actually did pretty terrible. God.
Die!
Kaboom.
Haha!
Island will be mine. So yeah, this is World 2. And this is where we will stop until next time. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you on the next stream. Goodbye.